this project is very good for us because it gives us help. While my students usually do fetch water from the very far distance and they come late during the normal lessons. So this fog water is now available. We use very short time to collect water from there and to the kitchen.
They can resist what? Wind. The old ones cannot resist winds. They are getting damaged day after day. So this one is improved. Even the material which are used, these irons which are used here are stainless steel. Means what? They cannot get what? Rust. So these nets are very strong. When the wind blows, they can what? They can twist. So there is no wastage of what? Of water. So you have to take care of it. So I will select some of you for what? Special duties to take care of what? Of the cloud fisher. And we are going to communicate with them. Collection of water, how does it work? We are going to give them a feedback. Thank you very much for that.